Fury. This sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
I just seized a sports car.
You?
Diamond Watch. Any of these clock punchers ever wants to get out of their cells, they'll sign them over to us permanent.
Will that hold up?
I see something.
Oh, sorry. Did I startle you? Guys, I just talked to your boss. She said you could take the rest of the day off. I swear! More Sable guys! Good news? There is no good news!
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Thank you.
consider surrendering if you let me blare the siren on the way to lockup.
Moving in. Get down! Stop resisting.
Just won't stop. I tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested. This is really getting stalkerish.
And scene.
Captain, all the people in the cells are out. They've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.